out how to insert the text. MS Word provides us the facility to add new text to an already existing document. Place the cursor to the right of the character where you want to insert and then type the text. The existing text which is placed after the cursor will be shifted to the right side. Okay students, now let us learn about moving the text. This feature is used to move the text from its original location to a new location. Select the text you want to move. Click on Cut button in the Clipboard group on Home tab or press Ctrl plus X. The text disappears from the document and is placed on the clipboard. Position the cursor at the location where the text is to be placed. Click on the Paste button or press Ctrl plus V. The selected text appears at the desired location. Students, let us find out how to copy the text. Copy and paste option is used to duplicate the text. We can copy the text from one location to another within a document or even from one document to another. This feature helps in reducing our time and effort in typing. Copy feature is similar to the cut feature, except that it copies the text and does not remove the text from its original place. Select the text you want to copy. Click on the Copy button in the Clipboard group on the Home tab or press Ctrl plus C. A copy of the selected text is placed on the clipboard. Position the cursor at the desired place. Click on the Paste button in the Clipboard group on the Home tab or press Ctrl plus V. The copied text appears at its new location in the document. Students know the fact that clipboard is a temporary storage area in Windows. It can hold a piece of information at a time for further use in a program or to store, cut, copy and paste data while switching between two programs. Okay, let us understand how to use the undo and redo commands. MS Word keeps track of all the changes that we make in a document. We can easily undo a change and restore the original text. Undo. This option reverses the effect of the last command. To reverse one or more than one action, click on Undo button or press Ctrl plus Z. Redo. To reverse the action of the undo command, click on Redo button or press Ctrl plus Y.